Today my grandfather passed away. He meant a lot to me. He was extremely supportive to me and my brother. His nickname was the Bullet. He was incredibly fast in his younger years. He played softball up until 40 years old. Traveled with him to all of his tournaments. And I was lucky enough to sit down with him for my born and raised photography project, where I photographed people that were born and raised here in Wilkes-Barre. He was, you know, a perfect candidate. Not only do I get to photograph my grandfather, but he was born and raised in the same house that he just passed away in today. I have a little bit of footage from that born and raised session, and I thought I'd share it with you guys. I'd like to let you guys know who my grandfather was. He really means a lot to me, and will always be with me, and I'll always miss him. Here is me photographing Robert Thomas, my grandfather.
The angels give me strength, and I'm not giving up, so I'll wipe away
my grandfather on my mom's side. He has been born and raised and lived in Wilkes-Barre his entire life. Actually lived in South Wilkes-Barre his entire life, I believe. I'll get more information on that. Amazing person, amazing family member. Every morning he starts his day drinking a coffee and reading a newspaper, physical newspaper, at the kitchen table. I want to get an image of that. I'm here shooting my grandfather for the born and raised. I believe he's number 5. He has lived here his entire life, born in this house, right?
Yeah.
Since birth.
Yeah.
Perfect candidate.
The sun and I've slept on the moon, covered in the fragrance of their own perfume, telling me the stories coming true. Well, you see these angels see the light. Yeah, I have my troubles all right. I've been seeing angels. Hope for better days.
We're done.
Perfect.
Thank you very much.
Yeah, no problem.
Greatly appreciate it. Does it feel weird to get your picture taken?
Yeah. So, you've lived in Wilkes-Barre your entire life?
Yep.
Where were you born?
Right here.
In this house?
Yeah.
You didn't always live in this house, though.
Sure.
So you lived in this house, either here or on the other side.
I lived up the street for a couple of months.
A couple of months?
Yeah, not a foreign issue.
So besides that, you've lived in this house or that house?
Yes. For at least 65 years.
Well,
2 months. A month and a half. I always drove a truck, though.
Everything you've done has been driving.
Sure.
Yeah. What a big wheel. How many?
Yeah, 18-wheeler.
18-wheeler. And how far would you drive?
Well, I always had a job where I had some.
And you met Grammy.
She lived next door.
She lived next door. And Barney's in,
Yeah. So we went to grade school there.
So you never really had any reason to leave Wilkes-Barre?
No.
You met Grammy before you graduated from high school.
Kindergarten.
All right, thank you very much.
Thank you.
Drive safe. All right, we just got done. That went extremely well. So, that's my grandfather. He's an extremely great guy. I knew he was born and raised in Wilkes-Barre. I did not know he was born in that house. So, he lived there his entire life. He told me he lived for a few months, like a couple houses down on the same street. But Jesus. Yeah, definitely born and raised. His morning routine is he gets a coffee, reads a newspaper, and smokes, and sits at the kitchen table. He thoroughly enjoys that time.
and I think that's really neat. Horizons and sail across the sea. I hope for better days. Many times the angels give me strength. I'm not giving up, so wipe away my tears. I'll over my pain. They're pushing on my shoulders. Now hold on to this thing I've been seeing.